Hello everyone, my name is Chandan Singh and welcome to my blog channel. Well guys, for a couple of days I have not been uploading any video on my blog channel, so some people are commenting that make a video. As a matter of fact, I don't have any particular topic, you know, to make a video about. However, today I'm going to make a video. Actually, something is going on here at my house, so I'm going to show you what is going on. So this video is about that. See guys, as a matter of fact, it's been long time since I came here. I have been watching that water is exuding from here. Water exudes from this area and this water comes to this field, and this field near my house doesn't belong to me. So when water exudes, water comes here, this is not good for the field because those people have to do their farming, and if regular water starts coming collecting, it is not good. So they have complained, you know, a couple of times. So I thought, okay, let's get over this issue, let's solve this. So what is going on, as you can see, there is one laborer and there is a guy came, and those guys are going to plaster it, you know, it is going to be cemented. The thing is that there is soak pit, as you can see, this is soak pit. The water comes and goes into the soak pit, and I think from the soak pit the water exudes. So this is the whole scene. So this is going on here. So I'm going to show you through the back camera, guys, what is going on. So guys, as you can see here, you know, you can see some water. So here in this field, the water exudes from, I don't know from this pipe or where, but I have a doubt that water exudes from this soak pit. Here you can see it's a soak pit. The wastewater from the house, from the, you know, wash basin, comes and goes into that soak pit, and here you can see the bottom. From the bottom the water was exuding, so it has been plastered, as you can see, and still the work is going on. See, this guy is digging here, he has a shovel in his hand. Isko kya bolte hain jo aapke haath mein hai ye?
Shovel.
Acha, in Hindi shovel. Okay, तो यहाँ पे ये गड्ढा करके फिर क्या होगा? ओके, प्लास्टर होगा यहाँ पे भी. ओके, तो ये पता चला कि पानी यहीं से गिर रहा था. ओके, ठीक है. अच्छा, रिस रहा था. ओके, ठीक है. तो कितने दिन का काम होगा यहाँ?
काम यहाँ 2 दिन का है.
अच्छा, ओके, लवली. सो हियर यू कैन सी गाइस, नाउ दिस सेक्शन विल बी प्लास्टर्ड. यही प्लास्टर होगा ना ये? ओके, फाइन. एंड हियर यू कैन सी द प्लास्टर हैज बीन डन. सी गाइस, सो नाउ आई थिंक द वाटर कैन नॉट एग्ज्यूट फ्रॉम हेयर. It was exuding from here. Okay. ये धागा क्यों लगाते हैं?
तो देखना है,
लेवल देखना है, लेवल.
ओके,
पिलर से पिलर की दूरी,
मतलब एक तरीके से मेजरमेंट है ये.
पिलर जो है, आधा पिलर से उधर ही मेरा है.
अच्छा,
आधा पिलर से इधर इनका.
ओके, आधा पिलर,
आधा हाफ.
ओके,
उधर उधर मैंने सीधे प्लास्टर हो जाएगा.
मतलब इन सब में ऐसा बनाना है, वो जो बैठे हुए.
हाँ,
ओके.
इधर मतलब कि बढ़ जाएगा, उधर जाकर तो जीरो हो जाएगा।
ओके ओके ओके। सो गाइस डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज गोइंग ऑन?
ना हमरा वो
एज यू नो दैट दिस इज नॉट माय फील्ड एंड हियर दिस एरिया इज माइन। सो हियर अ काइंड ऑफ you know what is called fence would be constructed, the wall fence, a kind of platform. I'm telling you which type of platform will be made here. This type of platform is required to be made, you know, this particular fence. I don't know what is the word for this. I can call it platform or fence. This is a kind of fence. Ek fence jaisa to lag raha hai, chalo isko platform hi keh do. So this fence will be made here. Here it has been made, but this side, as you can see, here there is a pillar. This pillar belongs to me, but from the half of the pillar, this area is mine, and from here, this area belongs to someone else. This field belongs to someone else. So this type of platform needs to be made here. My dad is planning to just, you know, cover this area with this kind of fence. So for that purpose, this measurement was going on here. It will be made here. Okay, it's good to cover it so that water cannot exude any time. I don't want any kind of dispute with the owner of this field. So for this purpose, this is going on. ये पूरा area cover हो जाएगा ना, ये area. वो platform बन जाएगा. क्या?
इधर नहीं बनेगा, इधर मतलब साफ यहाँ से आएगा, तीन साल जाकर जीरो हो जाएगा वहाँ पर।
अच्छा ठीक ठीक। हाँ तो जो भी हो मतलब इनमें ना पड़ जाए
ना, उधर उधर नहीं पड़ेगा
जो हो, क्लियर ही हो गया। ओके,
इसका लाइन जो है ना आपका यही से जाएगा, ये आपका सीधा हो गया, यहाँ से आपका बाउंड्री जाएगा उधर। इसके लिए जो है, इसके लिए यहाँ से सूता पकड़ना होगा, जहाँ जो आएगा सूता उसी हिसाब से जोड़ना पड़ेगा।
ओके, इसको क्या बोलते, घेरा घेरा बनाने क्या बोलते हैं इसको?
बाउंड्री टाइप,
बाउंड्री टाइप है। ओके, दिस इज कॉल्ड बाउंड्री, घेरा, बैरिकेड आई कैन से। ओके, so fine guys, this is all as you saw what is going on. So it was a small video just to talk to you. So I will be making some videos. Actually I was thinking to go to see the river which is in my village. It is in the village, but it is not quite near, it is some kilometers far, so I would like to visit there. So let's see, whenever my dad gets free, he will take me to that place. Because I am very new here, you know, I rarely come to my village. So there are so many things which I have not seen. Even I have not seen my farms, so you can understand. So I need the help of my dad to go here and there, and I would like to explore those places, guys. So I will definitely make a lot of videos related to this. And I'm still here, I have to live here. I think maybe in March or April I'll go back to Noida. So it will take time. So this is all. Thank you very much, everybody. Stay connected and keep watching. Thank you, guys.